Recycling has had the major news these days, but it's a social responsibility that is more and more finding its way into school curriculums. Our Israeli Bureau reports on an original way one school teacher has found to teach her students to recycle plastics.
Products made of plastic are one of the major causes of pollution of our planet. Their impact on the ecology is devastating. A teacher in Israel decided to teach her young students how to recycle plastic products and protect the environment.
For 16 years now, I have noticed the quantities of waste in our life. Paper, glass, plastic. I then began focusing on the issue of plastic. I have studied the subject, taking all kinds of courses. Now I use my imagination to make things out of waste. In science class, we make birthday crowns from plastic flowers. We make balls, flowers, and rugs from bags made of nylon.
The students learn through experiencing how to recycle plastic bags. The products that result are flowers, pom-poms, and seat rugs. The children's parents are learning as well.
Having learned how to make flowers, the students went out and collected plastic bags themselves. Store owners and fruit and vegetable vendors throw their waste into waste bins. The children picked it up, made plastic flowers from the bags, and gave them to their parents.
The parents liked it and started collecting plastic waste themselves. This is the way recycling began to spread around and to keep spreading in the greater public.
We collect bottles in order to prevent throwing plastic into the garbage. We take plastic bags and recycle them into many materials that can be used as a decoration or a game.
The students also teach other students about the importance of preserving the environment.
Plastic takes a long time to disintegrate, and it greatly pollutes the air and the soil, and then people and animals get hurt.
Indeed, with the help of learning and actively preserving the quality of the environment, ecological awareness is increased. The importance of what's being done at school right now will be attested to in the future.
This is the only class where I teach how to make all four products. In a week, each pair of students will start going through the school, which contains 700 students, and teach other classes how to make those products.
In the future, when our children see a plastic bag someone has thrown and left on the street, they will surely know what they should do. NTD News, Israel.